It's only 4-2, he can come back. Come on, Tyler!